In Caddo Parish, another tax on the ballot, but this one a renewal. School leaders say the money would pay for school security, buses, heating, and air conditioning in schools. Now, this one is well on its way to passing with 56% voting yes, 44% voting no, and 100% of the precincts have reported.